Oh, hey, I'm wetting my jockeys here. You gotta get a load of this, Skeet. I mean, you like comedies?
Oh, yeah, huh? I just haven't been sleeping a lot lately, so I was gonna try to catch some.
Look at this actress here. What is your position on breast implants?
I can just watch the movie with you. Excuse me. Can I get a headset?
Certainly.
Thank you. Miss?
I'll be right there, sir.
Where's your headset?
She's busy right now, but it's coming.
For crying out loud, you're missing important plot points.
Ma'am?
Could you give me a second, sir?
Excuse me. Could I maybe get that headset, please?
Do not raise your voice to me, sir.
I wasn't raising my voice.
Okay, just calm down.
I am calm. I just want my headset.
Sir, our country is going through a very difficult time right now, and if you're not going to cooperate...
Oh, no, I'm going to cooperate. My plan is to get the headset from you, watch the movie, and laugh in a very cooperative way.
Is there a problem here, sir?
I don't think so.
Can you come to the back of the plane with me so we can have a talk?
But talk about what? There's not a problem. The flight attendant keeps ignoring me when I ask.
Calm down.
I am calm. What is it with you people?
You people?
Oh, now wait a minute. I don't mean you people. I mean you people.
Sir, I will not tolerate any racist behavior on the plane. This is a very difficult time for our country.
I know that. I'm not a racist. I just want to watch the movie.
I'm only going to say this one more time, sir. Calm down.
I'm calm!